This is a really nice little example of a 1870 Olivewood Single Tea Caddy. The lid and interior are all lined in olive. It's got a working lock and key, original brass handle, all cross-banded and edged in olive wood, but it's a particularly nice example. Lovely early old piece of olive wood, probably growing 200 years when that was harvested. A real nice example and a great for a collector. Don't often find single olive wood caddies. Thank you.